Hey Flutes, let's talk about your D flat scale. Okay, so first of all, again, check out your key signature. This one has 5 flats. That's quite a lot of flats. They are B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, and G flat. Don't forget about that last one. G flat, same thing as F sharp, right? Okay, so again, my brain works a little better. I think everything is flat except for 2 notes, and they are F and C. Okay, so every note of the scale is flat except for F and C. Okay, so let's think through. Now this one is starting on low D flat. So remember, that's gonna be that horizontal neighbor pinky. Okay, and I'm using round thumb, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, horizontal neighbor. Okay, so that's your starting note, that low D flat. And then remember, you have to slide pinky for E flat. So if you need to, raise it up, D flat, E flat. Then here's your one of your natural notes, F, but then you have to flip-flop to G flat, then A flat pinky, B flat, C's your other natural, just take thumb off back there, and then remember D flat is pinky only. Okay, and then we have to go back down, C, B flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, slide back home for D flat. Okay, so again, that low D flat, it's pretty low there. Gotta make sure everything's covered. Lots of warm air to make that low D flat happen. Okay, let's try a slow-mo version here. Get my metronome up. I'm gonna put it down to, not too slow, I'm gonna try 50. So again, make sure you're starting on that horizontal neighbor, low D flat. Round thumbs down. All right, pretty low, lots of warm air, big aperture. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and speed it up to our performance speed so you can hear what that sounds like. Starting on the low notes, and again, don't forget all those flats, but everything is flat except for F and C.